Goedemorgen, I just woke up. I haven't really had breakfast yet or anything, but Jaren and I are gonna Skype.
Yeah, I sit early. Yeah, that well.
Of course, as soon as you need to wash your hair, it decides to look all pretty. I am having some leftovers from yesterday, and some burgers and bread. Epic breakfast. I'm wearing my cutest dress today, and my hair just refuses to listen. If I wear my hairband without my glasses on, it will make my hair very flat, so I'll just wear this in a very weird room for like 10 minutes and see what it does. It's pretty messy around here, and I'm trying to find my glasses. But without glasses, it's hard to find your glasses. So I've been walking around this room for a good 5 minutes. And I haven't found it yet. And I really hope that's gonna change soon. Help! I found it. It was on the floor. I don't understand how I got there. It was between my clothes and the bed. Because it's not long before Jaren comes over. My goal for today is to edit 3 vlogs. I've never edited 3 vlogs in a day. So I'm gonna work my ass off. I'm gonna go to 2 places to edit because I work a lot harder if I'm not at home. It's about a 40-minute bike ride there and a 40-minute bike ride back. So the time I win by going there, I'll probably lose by biking. But then at least I'm outside and I see some of Berlin and I'm not inside of this room the whole day. Let's go outside. Feel this air in my lungs. I can't go on. Feel this air in my lungs. Breathe in. I can't go on. I tried finding the place without Google Maps. That showed very unsuccessful. Mode. I would never want to leave this cafe again. The music here is really good. Okay, and now they're playing Marilyn Manson. I love this place. This was such a relaxed place to work. I really liked it. The music was great, the people were nice, it was very big and spacious and light. I really enjoyed it, and our Wi-Fi was great. I'm afraid it's vegan pizza time again. I can't do anything about it. It's totally against my will. It's not like I want to eat pizza all the time. I just have to. No, I'm joking. Hey guys, I haven't vlogged for a couple of hours. I was sitting inside of Yo-Yo's eating my pizza, and not a lot has happened, to be honest. I was just editing. Tomorrow's vlog is exporting, and whilst it's exporting, I'm gonna have a shower. I did not end up editing 3 vlogs. I kind of always set my goals too high because I'm quite a perfectionist. But I'm proud of myself because I edited 2.5 vlogs, which is more than I've ever edited in a day.
I think this is an interesting topic to talk about real quick. People always say, don't set your goals too high because you will always disappoint yourself. Because if your goals are too high, they're hard to reach and every time you're a little bit disappointed. Is anyone of you good with planning or setting goals? Because I'm really bad at it. I'm really chaotic. I'm unstructured. Everything's just chaos. They always say, set your goals a little lower so that you will always achieve them. And set your end goals really high so that you can reach for the stars. But don't put a time limit on those goals so that you have a lot of time to reach them and you will definitely reach them, but they can be inspiring and still doable. And then your short-term goals, make them exactly what you expect you can do or a little lower. So if anyone has advice for that, you're very welcome to leave that in the comments. One more thing that has to do with time management. I'm the kind of person, and I don't know if anyone relates. For example, I have 3 months to study for a test. 2 days before the test, I decide to start studying. Then I just study for 48 hours whilst having like 4 hours of sleep, being absolutely stressed out, but then nailing the test. Like, I'd rather have 2 very stressful days than 3 months of slight stress, having to think about the test all the time. But then honestly, I'd rather have no stress at all, but I don't think that is a thing. Like, is there anyone who doesn't have stress? Ugh.
I'm tired.
I'm such a professional vlogger. I made one big mistake today. I had 2 coffees and 1 Club Mate, which is like 3 cups of coffee. So I'm totally caffeinated and I want to go to bed in half an hour. I'm not sure if I will be able to sleep. And it's my own fault because I started drinking coffee at 4 and ended at 9. I honestly think that coffee is a drug. And I'm not talking heroin here or meth. But just like alcohol and cigarettes, caffeine, so coffee as well, is something you can get slightly addicted to. And it's something that alters how you feel. But with this much caffeine, I get the jitters. I think I'll limit my coffee intake to a maximum of 1 a day. And if you guys see me drink more than 2 coffees on one day, I don't know, like, what are you gonna do? Come over and hit me in the face. If you see me drink more than 2 coffees in a day, comment and tell me I'm totally inconsistent. I've been forgetting to take my vitamins again. I changed my piercing around again. But once you see it, you can't unsee it. Like a month or two ago, I suddenly realized that this black piercing, from a distance, kind of looks like a Hitler stash. And once you see that, you can't unsee it. And I just can't unsee that. And now it's just so weird for me to wear this. I also have this one. This one. And this one. Then there's my retainer, which looks like this. But my favorite one, of course, is the biggest one. I'm gonna jump into bed. Fingers crossed that I can sleep. Thanks a bunch for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!